This is where I work the stage with the shell in.